Welcome to my channel. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create your very own TeamSpeak server in just minutes. Whether you're a gamer looking to set up a voice server with your friends, or you need a secure communication tool for your community, I've got you covered. So, let's jump right in and get started. Opening title slide, text on screen. Create your own TeamSpeak server in minutes. So, first things first, what exactly is TeamSpeak? If you've never heard of it, TeamSpeak is a voice communication platform, kind of like Discord, but it's more customizable and can be hosted on your own server. It's perfect for online gaming, business meetings, or just staying connected with your friends or community. And the best part? You can set it up super quickly. Requirements to set up a TeamSpeak server. Before we start, there are a few things you'll need to get the server up and running. Don't worry, this is all super easy. A server or hosting provider. You can use a cloud VPS or even your own PC. TeamSpeak server software, free for personal use. A stable internet connection. You don't need anything fancy. And if you don't have a server yet, I'll leave a link in the description to some affordable hosting options that are perfect for TeamSpeak. Section 3. How to install and set up your TeamSpeak server. Let's get that server set up. Download TeamSpeak server software. Go to the official TeamSpeak website and download the server software for your system. The download link will be in the description below. Just pick your OS and hit download. Install the software. Once it's downloaded, open the installer and follow the simple on-screen instructions to install the server software. Configure server settings. Now that it's installed, you'll need to configure your server settings. Open the TeamSpeak server control panel, and you'll be able to set up your server name, create channels, and adjust permissions. It's super easy to customize everything based on your needs. Connecting to your server. Okay, so the server is set up, but how do you connect to it? Let me show you. If you don't have it already, download the TeamSpeak client software from the official website and install it. Enter your server details. Open up the TeamSpeak client, click Connections, and then Connect. Enter your server's IP address. And boom, you're in. Tips for managing your TeamSpeak server. Now that your TeamSpeak server is live, let's go over some tips for managing it. Set up user groups for different permission levels. That way, you can give certain users admin rights or make sure others can only join specific channels. Use a server query. For advanced management, you can use the server query tool to manage your server via the command line. And that's it. You've now got your very own TeamSpeak server up and running in just a few minutes. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more tech tips. If you have any questions or run into any issues, leave a comment below. I'll do my best to help out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Join me as I try to create my very own TeamSpeak server in just a few minutes. Let's see if I can pull it off. In this video, you'll learn step by step how to set up your very own TeamSpeak server for seamless communication with your friends or gaming squad. Many gamers struggle with finding reliable communication tools, wasting valuable time on laggy voice chats, or awkwardly switching between different apps. TeamSpeak offers a great solution, providing crystal clear audio, lag-free performance, and a bunch of customization options, but many don't know where to start. The lack of a straightforward setup guide often leaves gamers frustrated, stuck on low-quality comms, and struggling to communicate effectively with their team. This results in missed opportunities, failed missions, and a generally poor gaming experience. On top of that, it's hard to find a reliable voice chat service that's free from toxic users and doesn't break the bank. We'll walk through the necessary software requirements, installation process, and configuration settings needed to get your server up and running in no time. You'll be surprised at how easy it is to create your own TeamSpeak server, and I'll guide you through every step of the way. From choosing the right operating system to setting up your server's admin account, we'll cover it all. By the end of this video, you'll be chatting with your friends and fellow gamers like a pro. The first step is to download and install the TeamSpeak server software on your computer. This might sound daunting, but trust me, it's a piece of cake. We'll go over the installation process, and I'll show you how to configure the basic settings to get your server up and running. Then, we'll dive into the advanced settings, where you can customize your server to fit your needs. Whether you're a casual gamer or part of a competitive sports team, you'll learn how to set up your server for maximum performance and security. Next, we'll cover the process of creating your server's admin account and setting up the necessary permissions. This is crucial to ensuring that your server remains secure and that only authorized users have access to sensitive settings. Don't worry if you're not tech savvy. I'll break it down into simple, easy-to-follow steps. The moment you successfully connect to your newly created server will be exhilarating. It's a great feeling, knowing that you've taken the first step towards creating a seamless communication experience for you and your gaming community. We'll showcase how to invite others to join your server, set up different channels for various purposes, and even create custom roles for your team members. By the end of this section, you'll have a fully functional TeamSpeak server that's ready for action. We'll also cover some advanced tips and tricks to help you get the most out of your server. From creating custom sound packs to integrating your server with other gaming tools, we'll explore the possibilities. This will give you a competitive edge, allowing you to focus on what matters most, dominating the game. To recap, you've learned how to create a TeamSpeak server quickly and efficiently, making it easier to communicate with your gaming community. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.